Okay, so this is the Le Mans case. It's a case for any smartphones. It's adjustable. And there's a solar panel on the back. So like if you're going camping and you need to charge, so you don't have any energy except the sun. So that provides energy for you to also charge other devices as a power bank and charge your own phone at the same time.
This Le Mans case has four power outputs for two computers and two phones. This power bank has a total storage of 15,000 mAh, which is a great capacity to use in one day. You can recharge it by either using a solar panel or the main charging port to charge both of them when not in use. This can charge 0 to 100% in an hour 30 to charge the phone. And it sells for $69.99.
This is our brochure. On the front, it's just like a picture and then thing. Tells the features and the price. There's included devices, including like a shaver, an electric toothbrush, and a USB charger. That's like all the devices are compatible with the Le Mans case. So you can just like plug in. So basically, the case can be an energy source. And then also, there's a diagram right here. On the back here, this is the solar panel, just like an optional regular wire charger, computer chargers, phone chargers, and then USB for devices. And yeah.
We thought about the five different stages of invention, like empathy. We thought that it's kind of like good for people to like have this, like when they're going out like on for like camping or like hikes, they can take it and it charges without like a charger or anything. And the next is define, which is basically just like brainstorming or empathy and like kind of like making it. And then next is ideate, because we kind of like brainstormed it and like was thinking about ideas, and then we like kind of came up with like a phone case that has solar panels so we can like charge. And then we have prototype, which is basically the phone case. It doesn't actually work, but it's just like